Hey you guys, this is OG Gaming with another video, and we're back here with Horizon. So, let's get back into this game here. Let's do this. Just so you guys would know, we're down here. She lost her focus. She was able to do that. She was an outcast. So now she's not, I guess. And the whole time I thought I was recording it. So, my bad. I sucked. So now we're going to leave off here. She actually fell down. Roth got killed. Because he was fighting with some people after they did their... proving themselves. And so Roth came to save her. And then basically... he was fighting this dude, and the dude had her by the neck and was getting ready to cut her throat. Actually, she did get cut, but Roth died because they had like a bunch of explosives and they lit it, and then it blew up. So, and I thought I was recording all that, so now she fell.
My gloves. Good. But where's my focus? Only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Bunker door.
I should keep looking.
Well, these are doors that you can't see with the naked eye, but they're there. Pretty neat. Okay.
I'm picking up some kind of signal.
Now remember, her focus didn't show that blue ring like that, like it is showing now. Now it's starting to do that.
Looks like the route there, with the rest of my things. Can you show me?
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Interesting. That looked like the guy attacked her.
Who says I'm like other Nora? He saw me through Owen's focus. How was that possible?
Is that her mom?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identity scan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me. Where's this from? And when? Are you my mother? Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake. You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Get some answers.
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying. And to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezzy sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What?
What are you talking about?
Come.
Just tell her, or I'm gonna shut the game off and put you in timeout.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Turn your focus on.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
so you will have to leave the sacred land.
Mm-hmm.
I've been an outcast all my life. Born out in exile too.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Wow.
Aloy.
Aloy.
By the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
I don't know what's up with the other girl. Like, the role was acting very rude.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
I can't go anywhere. Other seekers?
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Wait, but she's a seeker. She has to leave, so why would it be another day? Guess I saw.
Was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you. So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Okay, let's see who these people were here.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the Gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Okay,
Nora faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Guide us, I pray, our human reaches your ears. Guide us,
I'd rather
forgive
not.
Them.
Can't imagine why you'd think I'd have anything of interest to say.
See what he has to say.
Can't imagine why you'd think I'd have anything of interest to say. How could this happen? So much blood spilled on our sacred land.
Can't imagine why you'd think I'd have anything of interest to say.
Wow. And they're so... Alright, folks. I believe my journey now begins.
More rain. My boots will get damp.
So let's check out the stuff that I got here. What are these potions are here for? Rocks doesn't say what these are for. So I'll let them sit like that for now.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Those twigs are for whipping sticks. I saw you.
I'll find a use for you.
I knew you would. Lilo. I need to get a lot of these for my journey. Get some turkey, get some meat, and all that good stuff. Alright, folks, let's talk with this guy. See what he has to say.
I need the gate opened.
Then you'll have to talk to the new war chief, Resh. Hop on the wall.
He's too young. I've never been alone. Not for long.
Okay, I'm gonna go talk to the chief and see if we can get the gate open, and then I got to do something. Take it all, my sister.
Aloy!
Tev?
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Okay, talk it. Ted.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them. The killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them. Make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Take it easy, Ted. Take it easy, my friend.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief. But she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. I should be on my way, Teb.
May All Mother go with you.
Will All Mother go with you? Now I gotta figure out. I gotta get a little bit more supplies here. Alright. They come up with a supply crate. I'll take it all, because I'm gonna be needing it. I got enough rocks. Have enough, probably, medicine's full. Oh yeah, that, see that little bottle on the right side? My little, that's like a drink, I guess. I fill it up.
The outcast. Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
I recognize you from the proving. You saw Boss shatter my trophy, and you did nothing.
You would speak ill of the dead? Truly, you have no shame.
I nearly put an arrow through your eye.
And you threaten me in front of witnesses? When the High Matriarchs hear of this, you'll be an outcast all over again.
I've been anointed a Seeker, so open the gate.
You, a Seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let me run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a Seeker by the High Matriarchs. So do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Sound the alarm!
Wow.
By the goddess, what you doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourselves!
Around the gate.
What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse? Kill the brains! Kill them all! Braves! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna maybe not.
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Quick, my friend. Sorry I let you down. Okay, let's get back into this here.
Braves, ready yourselves.
All right, folks, I'm going to end the video right now. And no, I'm just joking.
Oh, Mother, give us strength.
Oh, wait.
Won't be long. Gotta get in position.
No.
Here it comes.
Attack!
No.
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad! Keep them going.
Hello, he's throwing rocks. Gonna be tough. It's hard to shoot at that those top parts there.
Ready yourself.
All right, folks, this is OG Game. I'm gonna stop it. I gotta take my pain medicine, and I will get back with you shortly. And I'll talk to you in the next one, guys. Later.